It's Elise, and currently for spring break, I'm in Virgin Gorda in the British Virgin Islands, and it's gorgeous here, as you can tell by my scenery in the back. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a pina colada. So, obviously, there's no alcohol in pina coladas because pina coladas, I'm under the age of 21. So, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and comment down below where you guys went for spring break. And let's get started. The first ingredient that you guys are going to be needing to make a pina colada is like cream of coconut. So this has 15 ounces of, this is what it looks like. It has like 15 ounces in it. You're going to need one can of this. The next thing that you're going to be needing is 100% like pineapple juice. You can also use pineapples. And you're going to be needing half of a liter. You're also going to be needing a blender and some ice. So let's get started. So you're going to take half of a liter of pure pineapple juice and you're just going to put it into your blender. Okay. Oh yeah, serving size for this pina colada, this is really good, is about 4 people. So as you can see right here, it says 0.50 liters, which is half of a liter. And then you're going to take your coconut and you're going to pour the whole can into your blender. Once you have all that in there, you're going to add 4 cubes of ice. 4 ice cubes. Alright, so now we're just going to blend the mixture. Okay, so now once you have your pina colada, you're just going to pour it into a glass. So, oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Alright, so the pina colada, the pina coladas that I saw at a restaurant had orange slices and cherries. We don't have cherries right now, but we have orange slices. So this works. So, then I'm just going to be super fancy and I'm just going to stick it on. Alright, so there's your pina colada. You can add whatever you want to it. You can add like pineapple slices or anything. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe down below. Alright. And yeah, thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye! Anna, any slower. Run, run. Manny, I'm getting far. Okay.